Hi.
Hi.
So we are here at the important event about the energy reduction in the Radisson Blu Hotel, which I think is really amazing. And I'd like to know from you, what did you do differently in that hotel that helped to bring the energy consumption down?
We're going to save electricity. You used to switch off the aircons.
The what?
Air condition.
Yes.
We didn't use a lot of water.
Yeah.
Just because we put some that was the new tap that we put on the thing. The new tap.
Oh, the special sets.
Special sets.
Yeah.
So those that were also trying to save
it saves water. Okay. Yes.
And another thing to say for the electricity net. They implement something in the room whereby, like, when you open the door, so the air conditioner is automatically switched off. Then now, when you close the door, then now the air condition turns on, because now we use the natural air, so which is saving the electricity. So our system, which is used, there's a card which is used also for the electricity. As you put the card inside there, and then the lights comes on, then if you take out the card, which is the one you're using as you get inside in the room, you understand?
So that is
our key, basically, where we're saving the electricity also.
So the aircon is also connected to the card?
Yes.
That's fantastic. So it's not running air conditioning when there's nobody in
there's
the room?
There's nobody in the room.
Then. Super.
So automatically, as you remove the card, as you go out in the room, the lights are turned on, and the air condition is on. So as you want the air condition, you just have to put your card inside there, then now the air conditioning comes on. And then the door, if the door is open, the air conditioning is not working.
Okay. It makes so much sense.
Yeah.
And the kitchen also, there's a fridge there. If you that fridge, you switch it, you close the door, and then the fridge inside is off the light. And then when you're coming out, you close the door, and then the fridge is inside.
And it used to be on all the time?
Yes.
So it's all lots of small switches, basically, changes and automated things.
Yes.
And how did this impact in your personal life? Do you take this home? Did you change anything at home?
Yeah, we do a lot of changes at home because we're saving a lot of power.
And how do
everything
you do that?
Like at home, when you go out at home, you don't switch on the plug of the TV. But now as you switch on the plug of the TV, which is now there's no electricity which is running that moment, you're not there, you understand?
Okay.
So what we usually do, we usually leave the plugs on as long as you switch on the TV. But now you switch on the TV, you switch on the plug also. So now, which is you're saving the electricity.
So that's called vampire plugs.
Yes.
You stop doing that.
You're stopping. And
fantastic.
That's how
we
do it.
And other plug points as well. I mean,
also other plugs, if you don't need the geysers, we switch off the geysers. And then when you're going to use the geyser, maybe you switch 5 minutes before you use it, and then just get the water warm, and then you wash, and then you switch on the geyser when you go out at work. And then you switch on when you get back home, you understand?
Wow.
So that's what we do.
And have you got something that
you say? No, they
are
really saving the same.
All the same stuff?
Yes,
all right. And so how does it feel to be protecting the earth?
It's much better, it's much cool. Because what we do also, we do the rotation of the plastics and everything. So which is like the environment, we're saving lots of environment.
You're talking about recycling.
Recycling everything, which is our home.
Absolutely.
The plastics, papers, everything. So we usually just have a bin where you throw everything together. But now you get our places, you got separate bins, which is you got a bin for the plastic, the bin for the papers, the bin for the bottles, you understand? So now we just recycle everything, which is
the bins for the caps, also for the bottles.
Yes, all separate. Right.
It's all separate.
And what do you do with organic waste? Do you make compost here at all? Is it organic?
They organic. They do the compost. They make a compost, and then this is using also for the plants to grow up the plants.
For the plants, and it goes back into the gardens.
Go back to the garden.
That is super. Thanks so much.